to be here. Todd was supposed to be here yesterday, and because of the weather, he could not make it. 54-year-old Robert Lebovich, was in court to answer.
Yes, he is eating something, Murph.
Boyovich, and only three of the eight have to do with Robert Boyovich, and none of the eight allege any new wrongdoing, but doing it this way protects the government's case against the collapse of the controversial services statutes. That without the safeguards, if challenged, is in court.
Yeah, buddy. Huh?
He is loving that.
See, he's messing with you.
Squirrel.
This isn't an easy process. When you've got a government that has unlimited resources up against a private citizen who's not been prepared for this, it's not an easy idea.
Oh, yeah, get it. Get you with this thing in your mouth. He's a funny looking creature.
I'm an innocent man. I've done nothing wrong. And I look forward to the day that I can get my name back. But that's the frustrating part.